Hey everybody, and welcome to Vlogmas day 23. So this was me yesterday, basically just preparing to braid my hair. It took me like 24 hours, including 6 hours of sleep, so around 18 hours to do this hair. I totally love the color. So the first thing to do when you're starting to braid your hair is to basically prepare the braids by combing them out, just to remove like split ends and to just make the strands smooth so that you can easily comb through them. And then it's time to partition. I decided I'm doing small braids this time, so I'm partitioning into like really small like sections. So I do this first before I sit down to braid my hair. Moved to downstairs. Today is the 23rd. And I'm braiding my hair. So I've just partitioned and yeah. Today is the 24th of December. Today is Christmas Eve. So I've still not finished my hair. I'm left with like the top part because I'm doing like thinner braids. It's taking a bit longer, but it's okay. I will be done. So actually, anyway, I'll tell you guys about my outfit for tomorrow because I foresee a bit of a dilemma, but we'll talk about that. But anyway, I just wanted to show you guys what I am making for breakfast. I'm making myself some eggs and toast, and I'm gonna have it. It's already 11 something a.m. I woke up at like 9 because I slept so late at 3:30 doing my hair. Woke up at 9, did a few more braids, talked to my mom for like an hour, then now I'm having my breakfast. So this is the egg that I am making. Let's see if it's about time. Perfect flip. I'm so glad I got that on camera. Yes. So now I'm just toasting my bread. I'm just toasting it on the pan because I feel like it's easier to do because I'm ready. So the pan is already hot.
I like my bread slightly toasted because I feel like I still want it to be soft. I just want it to be like a bit crunchy and hot. Yeah. Hey guys, so I am almost done with my braids, as you can see. So I'm just doing the final front one, so this section here, and then I'm going to attempt another fringe, but this fringe is going to be different. And I think for this braid, I'm going to leave them straight. And I think, can we have a moment of silence for my braids? Because wow, I'm loving them. I haven't done thin braids like this in a really long time. I think the last time I did such braids was like in 2021 when I did black braids, and I took, oh my god, I love them so much. Anyway guys, let me just work on finishing and then I'll show you guys the final product. So this is the finished look. I really love them. Oh my god, so I decided to go straight, and I also kept the fringe, the bangs, because I really loved it from like my last hairstyle with the pink braids. But this time I decided to go straight and long with the length. I love the color. Oh my gosh. Okay, let me put you down so that I can like fashion show. So yeah, that is. Oh my god, I love them. Hello? Hi. Okay, so nakuja. So guys, that's my delivery. My weed guy is delivering my ganja for like the holiday season. So let me go and pick that up and then we can continue this reveal. But I totally love them. Oh my gosh, that's the back. Obsessed. So I'm dressed in like my fitness stuff because I'm gonna go for a walk and later today, like in an hour or so, after I like, you know. But yeah guys, I really do love this. I really love this. Okay, let me go and pick up this stuff quickly.